We'll head inside now. For the first time, Almaty Arena will host the gold medal curling match between Sweden and the United Kingdom. Heading into this one, Sweden is 8-2 overall in the tournament, but it was the United Kingdom that heads into this game undefeated, winning 10 games and losing none. This one would come down to the wire in all 10 ends for now. Let's start with the first end here, Sweden throwing their last stone. Maggers throws that fourth stone. Sweden will be playing with red, Great Britain with yellow. Sweeping this one, landing it right beside the other rock. Sweden will be playing with the red rocks today, Great Britain with the yellow. It's their turn now to throw their last of the first end. To the right-hand side of it, they get it right past, move it into the middle. That one is good. Great Britain will end with 2 points after the first. Heading now into the second, Great Britain's Moat throws the last stone for this team. Already leading by two, they look to make their lead even larger at the end of this second end. Great Britain looking to keep it in there. They land it in the 8 foot. Now Sweden, they're up. They've got to get it in the house closer than the Great Britain rocks or knock one of them out. They do neither. Great Britain picks up another 2 points at the end of the second. They lead the way 4-0. In the third end now, here's Great Britain throwing their last stone. They knock out Sweden's. Sweden's gonna look to take theirs a little bit further out of that 12-foot ring and their last rock now being thrown. Some serious sweeping action. It's gonna pay off. Sweden grabs 2 points in the third end. The fourth end would be a draw. The fifth, Great Britain picks up one. The sixth, another draw. And in the seventh, Sweden picks up 2 more points. Now we are into the eighth. Great Britain just leading by 1 point now, 5-4. We're watching Great Britain's last rock of the eighth end now. Gonna need to get it closer than those two red that you see side to side there. Some serious sweeping isn't good enough. Sweden picks up 2 more points. They take the lead now, 6-5. In the ninth end, Great Britain would look to get their lead back once again. A fast and furious rock thrown here lands almost right in the middle. But the United Kingdom, they're up with their last of the ninth. Another fast and furious knocks that one right out, almost directly in the center of that one. They pick up 2 more points. 7-6 now in the final end. You're watching Great Britain throw their final stone of the game. They've got 4 in there already. This will be their 5th, almost right in the middle of that target. Sweden gonna have to get it closer or knock that one out. This one coming absolutely super fast, knocks it in, knocks that one out. Great Britain picks up 1 more point to take the game 8-6 over this Swedish team. Great Britain going 11-0 in this Universiade, undefeated, and they earn the gold medal in men's curling.